traveled far and cries for rest. Not I, said the oak tree. I won't share my branches with no sparrow's nest. And my blanket of leaves won't warm a cold rest. Said the swan. The entire idea is utterly absurd. I'd be laughed at and scorned if the other swans heard. And who will feed a starving sparrow? Not I, said the golden wings. I would if I could, but I cannot, I know. I need all my grain to prosper and grow. Said the earth, for all I've created returns unto me. From dust were ye made, and dust ye shall be.